Hi, my name is Lisa Kelly. I'm the animal care supervisor here at T-Town, and this is our newest addition, Ralph the Turkey Vulture. He's about 1 year old, and he came to us from Tamarack Wildlife Center out in Pennsylvania, where he was found hit by a car, most likely on the side of the road, and his wing was broken in a way that it unfortunately would not be able to be healed to be released. So he is here learning how to be on the gloves so that he can come out and teach everyone what awesome creatures vultures are.